I've come to the conclusion that our government in Canada, the Liberals and the NDP, are very much not serving the people. And they are serving some higher purpose that we don't know about. And I'm not, when I say higher, I don't mean better. I mean that they, I think there's a collaboration between international socialism and the World Economic Forum.